here. Let's do this together.
Brought you what you asked.
Thank you, my love. She waits for me in Folkvanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
A battle. Thor and this woman with fair hair. They tore through the town. The rage between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior, she was furious and fought like it. Thor was drunk and sloppy, but she was drunk on something else. Rage. It was out of control. I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. Their battle destroyed this land.
These stories, I have known Fae's anger, but now...
That's what we're ashamed of, brother.
Fae had her reasons to hate me. His slaughter of the giants was reason enough.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Fae had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Fae in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
I don't understand what... Oh. Nothing else.
Very common.
Oh my,
she's back for more.
She's totally in relentless. We have kind of been there. I don't understand. don't get it. Have I missed something or what? We were there. Definitely we have missed something over there. I can't see.
Damn it.
The tactical retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Must have been after my time.
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Einherjar Yar searched, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
Oh, actually, I have been here. I was here and I missed this. Holy shit. Alright. Cool. Shortcut.
It's here.
Prepare yourself.
What, Ragnar?
Rise up! Ah! Ah! Enemy behind you, Kratos! Behind you, watch out! We have to remove his footing.
Another throw to the left.
Before this crater's cleared out. There can't be many more dragons left now.
Best make sure.
Yeah, it's tired. After a long winter in Midgard, traveling to a realm, other warming realms has been welcome relief. The fire breathes prior breath of these dragons, however, give me the appreciation for the cold. Oh. Nothing else up here, I guess. else in the middle. Wait, I wonder where is the fourth stack. Remember it? Still have one more stack in this round to fight, and I don't know where it is. Pretty sure I ran past it, but because you know I've been to everywhere, but don't remember. One stack here, stack for a season. Is this actually in there? Oh! So... there's a stack there, right? Okay, let's find the nearest. Get to the nearest. Oh, we don't have to do that at all. Let's take a look at the map one more time. So, I'll use my boat to go... it's just right hand, I see a stack, right? As soon as we find a stack, that's the last thing we want to stay in this realm for. And then, that's everything. We return to, you know, yeah, whatever. We go to other realms. There are like 4 to 5 realms left. The stag is somewhere. Oh, right there, in front of my eyes. But I could see it because you know it's yellow, like the glowing of the sun. So I couldn't see it. I don't think I saw it. I thought I found it before, but I don't remember. Akita, it appears on the radar. It appears on the map, so I could just return.
That's all of them. Congratulations. You saved the 9 realms from death by overgrowth, and you sort of saved mine too. No, it was really bitter.
That was not our.
Told me the story of Autumn Stag. Yuri also called a sound thunder. To my regret, I remember a little. I only remember her and fire in her eyes, the passion in her voice. A very being, animated by the colors of season and ferocity of the wind. The memory of her spirit long outlives her word. Call the stag. Oh, I remember a statue inside a mountain. You remember that statue? In God of War 2018, there was a statue of a stag. I think that was probably this stag. But in each dress. Dravelin. Would refer to the violin, the stag of summer, unconscious one. Never once he winds, when the winds grow calm, must do dwarven names of these stag. Led her to wonder if they evolved from primordial dwarfs, who embody the winds, thought the strange beak had felt near his brother. Face one spoke of me, dang, the stag of spring, she called him the dead one. For the season of rebirth can never come without death leaked away. The thought came as a comfort to me, as she knew it would.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoskr when we've got the time.
We got the time. Nothing else here to do.
Stags are returned.
One step closer to perfection.
Incredible! The Nine Realms are no longer in horticultural danger. I cannot thank you enough, but perhaps this will suffice. Arrogant believes he has evaded punishment just because you fixed his blunder. He is sorely mistaken, of course. He will be in a remarkable amount of trouble. Once I figure out how to punish someone whose narcissism renders him invulnerable to all emotional war. Now, what else might there be to discuss?
Water. As you asked.
Wise beyond its years, this one.
So were you always a freakishly large immortal squirrel, or...?
Don't forget handsome. No, I was once a regular squirrel.
Quiet.
Oh no, I've gone in...
Alright, nothing else. No more business with the squirrel. We should move to the next realm.
Now, I know it's hard being here without them, but I'm sure old Brock would be glad you're here. And I'm sure Sindri,
time to feed my plants.
Wherever he is, would appreciate you tidying up after yourself. Now, go ahead.
Fatebreaker, shoulder guard. I'm not sure I want to sell all those. No, wouldn't want to sell all those. Alright, let's travel to more realms. And next location I want to come is. What the fuck? Asgard is broken. Yeah, we cannot go to Asgard because we destroyed it. We have destroyed it. Niflheim, nah. Path of Destruction, Mysterio. Yggdrasil Siege collected one. But I don't think we have any. Oh. I think that we still have business in Vanaheim, not. Can unlock gateway now. This is a whole new area. Let's travel there. I'm not sure about that.
We're heading back to Vanaheim.
Still a few loose ends to tie up. We've still got to find that mysterious Lunda. There was something else. You asked us to explore the river delta with you. Perhaps it's time we did so.
I'm with you.
We've been here. I remember this. We've been here. Kinda. But check out the map. Damn it. Not sure I wanna go that way. I don't really remember shit. Oh god, this riddle again. No.
Hmm.
check out the map for a while. Previous camp. We saved him from here, right? Is that it? Guess we're gonna have to run all the way through this Vanaheim again. We might have missed. I remember there is still a wolf here that I haven't beaten. The wolf is about... Are we near the wolf yet? Well, can we, what the fuck is this? It's just over here, right? Been here, right? Been here. See that chest over there. Damn it. Undo it. In here. See that chest. God. I'm very pissed. Trust me. Blocked anyway. Yeah, it's blocked by all the stones here. Oh god. We've been running around like maniac. Gotta run all the way back. Jake. Uh-huh. What? Stuck? No. No way. This is unreal. Wow, I saw that. Move.
Draw that hole.
I see it. It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, her reasons are irrelevant.
Up here, go down, I guess.
Nothing good can come of this noise. Do.
been here. It's different now. This way is probably the way back to there we are. Go this way, that's the way back to I don't care, let's go this way. I don't remember seeing this path. New area, I think. This path too. Whatever, let me check first. Wouldn't hurt check. Oh, remember there is a chest up here. Been here, but better check. I don't want to go that far, damn it. Is anything out there? I don't think so. Alright, gotta sweat. Yeah. Pretty sure that we haven't been here. Out here, I mean. Right? Tell me I'm right. So there is this Ragnar spear over there, that means we've been here. Holy shit. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Oh wait, where are we? Oh yeah. Alright, but take this path anyway, because it doesn't seem like we have a choice. Hmm. Did we just make a circle? What the fuck? We did make a circle, son of a bitch. Nothing here for me. Alright. Time to get up. We search for the nearest mystic gate. Furious camp. What's this? Last remnant of Asgard. How do we get there? Wait, what is this? Eastern Woods. How do we? Wait, we haven't been here, right? Is this a new way? Cause I don't think that we've been here. I don't know, man. Oh, we've been here, holy shit. Son of a whore. Oh god. Maybe. Freeze camp. Okay, where's the... Hmm. Where the fuck am I? Holy shit. Right, we're at the camp, right? I think that the camp is somewhere over here. I wouldn't hurt if we check the map one more time. Raymond last one. Alright, I think it's this way. And wouldn't let us in. Where am I? Oh yeah. Quite silly. You can't travel. Wait.
What's the bad here?
Sometimes I can't understand the map at all. Yeah, if we took the path, would probably lead us to this. Aggressive Reef, Berserker Gravestone. Okay, first we have to alter the. Hello, everybody home. Don't say anything. I don't feel welcome. What the fuck is this? No dialogue, nothing.
Over there, maybe another fallen piece of Asgard.
We should look into it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Destroyed. Where will the Einherjar go?
Valhalla exists both inside and outside of Asgard. Who knows what became of it?
Aye. Suppose they'll have to find rest somewhere.
Alright, let's check on the map. Oh yeah. It's back to the camp. Really need alternate the weather. Gotta find nearest point, celestial altar. Get to the boat now. Why, suddenly I'm lost. Oh, sweet. Way. Wait, am I going the right way? Ah, oh, no. Wait, it's really far. No. Here. There we go. Real long run, man. Which way is the right way? All right. Oh no. You can fully discover everywhere.
I'm glad we can help these Einherjar on their way, even if they hate us for it.
They do not need to spend their afterlife serving a cruel god.